So this has some damage in this front lower corner where it's got a crack. It's dented inwards or bent inwards, so that would just need to get bent back out. Obviously the crack is still going to be there, and this corner is bent a little outwards, so that would just need to get bent inwards. A good body shop should be able to do that. So, and this goes behind the wheel well closest to the door. So as you can see from the back side, that's where the crack is.